Welcome back on Boucher Bouche. In this video, we are realizing a spinach ricotta pie. If you enjoyed this recipe, please subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Yummy!
We need some cashew nuts, 200 grams of spinach, a large spoon of crème fraîche, some emmental, salt and pepper, and a puff pastry. If you want to do it yourself, you've got the recipe in the link in the description. 250-300 grams of ricotta. I did not give you the exact quantity of the condiment because I think it's up to your own taste. So in a mixing bowl, we will put the ricotta, the pesto, the pepper, the salt, the large spoon of crème fraîche, finally the spinach. We will just shake everything. We will add the cashew first because we will crush it in the bottom of the mixing bowl. Once it's well mixed, you preheat the oven at 200 degrees. Then we will spread the puff pastry. We will put it in a pie dish. We will spread on top the spinach mixture, some emmental, if you prefer parmesan, use parmesan, and it will be done. And it's now time to put it in the oven, so we will cook it for 30 minutes at 200 degrees. Once it's cooked, you obtain that. It's great. You can eat it cold or warm. It's absolutely up to you. I hope you will enjoy this recipe, and I'll see you later for a new one on Boucher Bouche. Bye bye!